State-of-the-art unmanned aerial, surface, and underwater drones were on full display at the University of Hawaiʻi at Mānoa, Hawaiʻi Institute for Marine Biology on Coconut Island. It's part of the third annual Maritime Awareness Network of Teaming Autonomous Systems event in October 2018 by the UH Applied Research Laboratory, or ARL.
We focus a lot on humanitarian assistance and disaster relief. And basically what we do is we take all the great research that's going on the UH campus, we bring it to our stakeholders and say, hey, maybe you could try and use this to do something cool.
More than 80 guests, including first responders and representatives from the military, private industry, and academia, took in 8 different demonstrations set up around the island. In one demonstration, an ARL drone pilot flew a $250,000 payload developed by Denver-based tech company Astrolite around Coconut Island. The technology measures the bathymetry, the underwater equivalent of topography, of the surrounding coral reefs and underwater infrastructure, like bridge pilings.
Being able to link the technologies that are out there with the university researchers and the DoD sponsors and those folks, having that bridge between the two is just really a great service they provide.
Another demonstration was by a research group made up of UH Manoa undergraduate students from multiple disciplines, including the College of Engineering. Their focus? Unmanned, surface and underwater vehicles that can execute a variety of functions such as assess a harbor hit by a natural disaster.
Our students actually start in these projects ideally in their freshman and sophomore year, so that by the time that they're seniors, they're already doing graduate level contributions.
I've learned a lot from this project. There's a lot of real life applications, there's a lot of failures, but there's also a lot of successes.
Local high school students have been excelling at robotics for years, and UH projects, supported by ARL and events like this, keep that momentum going. One of ARL's ultimate goals is to create more high-tech jobs in Hawaii.
A lot of things you can do by drones, trying to protect people, trying to do humanitarian assistance, disaster relief. The goal is to try and keep Hawaiian kids using their brains to stay here to protect Hawaii and the rest of the Pacific Rim.
And we're done.